He is jealous for me. Love's like a hurricane. I am a tree bending beneath the weight of his wind and mercy. When all of a sudden I am unaware of these afflictions eclipsed by glory, and I realize just how beautiful you are and how great your affections are for me. And oh, how he loves us. Oh, oh, how he loves us. How he loves us all. Oh. Loves like a hurricane.
Alex, in the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, in whom you have put your faith and trust, will you take Jordan to be your wife? Will you be faithful to her, love her, honor her, cherish her, serve her, lead her, guide her, forgive her, and protect her, no matter the circumstances? As long as you hold jealous. Jordan, in the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, in whom you have put your faith and trust, will you take Alex to be your husband? Will you be faithful to him, love him, honor him, cherish him, serve him, encourage him, forgive him, no matter the circumstances, as long as you hold jealous? Alex and Jordan, you have declared your intention to unite your lives together in marriage, dedicated to each other and to God for all the remaining days of your lives. Are you ready to exchange your vow?
You, I, Alex, take Jordan to be my beloved wife. I vow to keep our relationship focused on our relationship with God, knowing that through Him, our people will grow, and only through Him we will grow and be stronger. I vow to be a husband that daily puts you and your needs, your thoughts and desires before my own. I promise to give you the best of myself every day, never letting the little things get between our relationship and never taking you for granted. I promise to be your best friend and love you with every piece of my heart. I promise to give you all my love and my compassion and to cherish the moments when you're sweet and passionate to me. I vow to never let you doubt how beautiful and precious you are. I vow to protect you, fight for you, encourage you, and always respect you. I vow to thank God every day for the gift He's given. I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, my most tender care with all my heart for all the days of my life.
I promise to put your thoughts, desires, and needs above my own, and to love you with a self-sacrificial love. I vow to accept you as you are with all your strengths and faults. I promise to be your respectful wife, to gracefully follow your leadership, trust your guidance, and listen carefully to your words. I vow to pray for you in our marriage every day and to always seek the Lord in my own personal relationship, knowing that it is His love that teaches me how to fully love you. I promise to be a joy giver and to build you up when life weighs you down, to encourage you and support you in your passions and work together. And I promise to be the best mother I can be to our future children and to always be kind, loving, and compassionate. I promise to have the patience that love demands and a heart that is always ready to ask for forgiveness as well as forgive. I vow to be honest and truthful with what is on my heart and mind and never keep things from you. I promise to adore you, cherish you, and always be faithful to you. I promise you my deepest love, my fullest devotion, and my most tender care with all my heart for all the days of my life.
Now the rings. Real. Kiss me. probably all heard it many times, but it's a great reminder. These rings are made of precious metal to signify the pricelessness of this love and this marriage. And they're also circles. We'll drop them. Do that. To represent the endless love that starts today. They're also to remain on your fingers all the time, mainly to stay out of drains. But to remind you of the commitment you're making today. So, Alex, start with you. As you put that ring on Jordan's finger, please repeat after me. Jordan, with this ring, I pledge my love and life to you. Alex, with this ring, I pledge my love and my light to you. At this time, Alex and Jordan would like to take communion together as a couple. And you have sealed those vows with these rings. Therefore, by the authority of the Word of God, and in the sight of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, I now pronounce you husband and wife. In the words of Jesus, what God has joined together, let no man separate. And now, Alex, you may sit.
First of all, Alex, I want to speak to you just for a moment and say that I could not be more proud than to be your mom. You've made me give me joy every day of my life, and I know you will continue to do that. And I also want to speak for your dad, who I know is looking down on you today and saying, that's my boy. And he, too, will be very, very proud of this day. And Jordan, I also want to speak to you that it is no secret that I have long wanted a daughter. Those of you who might know me know that boys. And I've waited a long time for a daughter, but I think that not only has Alex done a job of selecting an absolutely perfect wife for himself, but a really perfect daughter for me. I love you both. Thank you.
Don't let this end. Before I see you again.
Close it out, but I guess we've kind of flipped roles here. First off, Jordan, like my mom was saying, my brother's getting kind of old, so glad to have a sister finally. And I've always been personally thankful for my family enough. They've been very strong and there for us all the time, and now I'm thankful enough to have two families that are incredibly strong and awesome. A lot of fun. It's been great meeting everyone, getting to know everybody. Anytime you want to come in, Drew. That'll scare them off even. No, but we're really, really thankful to welcome all of you guys into our family. Grateful to be here. Thank you for everyone who came and made this possible. It's been a lot. It's all worth it. But again, thank you guys. Welcome to the family, Jordan.
I was kind of late for my speech, but I just wanted to say that I just want to welcome not only Jordan, but the entire Applegate family to become a part of our family. And I know we're kind of crazy, but it's fun. And Alex has always been like a real big role model to me, like as my oldest brother, and I've always looked up to him, and I'm just really glad that now I have a sister, and a sister that can make his life better, and just really make it happen. So welcome to the family, Jordan.
I'm gonna love you more than anyone. So we live out in our old van, travel all across this land, me and you. And we'll end up hand in hand, somewhere down on the sand, just me and you. Just as free, free as we'll ever be. Just as free, free as we'll ever be. Travel till the city lights dissolve into a country sky, just me and you. Lay underneath the harvest moon and do all the things that lovers do, just me and you. Just as free, as we'll ever be. Just as free, free as we'll ever be.